that's Russian, so that's probably the Russian advisors.
So, shoot him?
No.
You say no, but all I'm hearing is
yes. Vehicle. Yeah, let them leave.
I'm surgical, I'm patching you up. How much ammo do you have for that sawed off? Yes.
Further down to the airfield.
That guy ate like 5 bullets without even flinching.
Give you a pack of salt.
I just have a guy eat. Shove straight to his fucking mouth.
Me?
Who just killed the Russian advisor?
No one?
No.
The Russian advisor just died.
Please came back up. Yeah.
They hate us?
Yeah, you're gonna want to secure this airfield and probably defend it.
You're telling me that we let the Russians live and then they just come back and get us killed?
Someone's killed for them. The truck's burning. I'm looking at it.
Well, it wasn't us.
Great, guys, move out to the fucking main compound.
There's not many militia left anyway, probably like 15.
Clear the insides of the hangars, I'm not going in them again.
The hangars are clear.
Well, I think I'm
okay, but I saw people there.
Thing up now.
There's one dead guy in there.
Did you remove them?
I did.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys are gonna want to sort out your defenses here. I'll give you 20 minutes.
I can now say I've worked on the T-55 enough that I've got the gun barrel working.
They're gonna...
Zeus, can we get, medical stuff again?
Yeah, I'll put a new arsenal down in one sec.
Because the airdrop was a medical trade.
Alright. Weasel, I'm gonna pull it, we're gonna pull it down this way. Let's pull, let's go.
Is that our vehicle? That's not our vehicle, apparently.
That's not our vehicle.
That's a BMP with a...
That's our that is vehicle. Ours. It is ours. It's me.
For fuck's sake!
Me, communications, because a dice roll is more predictable.
Where,
fire.
Where are we going?
Weasel, go. I'm gonna get,
Oh, wait.
We're gonna go main compound.
My bad.
Drive it. Let's go.
Go to this.
Just go. Alright, me. Get in again. Let's go.
Eyesight is not our strong point, apparently. Neither are ears or mouths.
Well, we were too busy nearly getting ran over by,
Everybody mount up.
Everybody mount up.
Thank you.
Hello.
I'm checking the Hilo Pet Vanity Mall. Hilo! Southwest! MI-8.
Oh, guess I'll get in my tank.
When they said that Salvation Army, the army part was actually just, it wasn't literal, but it actually was. Separate the vehicles out a little bit. We don't want them all blowing up at the same time.
Oh, the T-55 doesn't have fuel.
And that can stay where it is. Helicopter, helicopter! Flames. Tank, 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 tank!
Where?
Holy shit, it's the west run, west of the runway.
That's a T-90. I know.
Weasel, get out of your vehicle.
I didn't want to let it go.
I wonder. Guys, stop shooting the T-90. Stop shooting the T-90. I have the T-90.
I need a medic in the mortar pit.
T-90. Oh boy.
Don't question it.
Meek, what's broken on the T-90?
track.
Yeah, but I don't think that's how this works.
I don't know. I'm not even looking at you right now. I don't know what's happening to you.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
It's almost anymore. I think you are dead. Does anybody have spare earplugs?
Meek, I have a pair. However, did your machine gun into the
BTR
corps?
Anthark, I'm sorry.
Did you shoot me?
Were you all the way at the end of the airfield?
Yes, hiding behind the corpse of the thing, trying to pick up some AT. I said it multiple times that I'm right there.
I can't hear you, I have tinnitus.
Put a tank crew helmet on.
I'm gonna go loot a dead Russian.
Have the riflemen load out.
Pretty sure we had tank crew helmets.
Yeah, but we haven't had a tank crew in a while.
Exactly, because everyone who sponsors our riflemen.
Tank at the end of the runway.
Thank you.
T-34-85, what are you engaging? Driver, take us to the T-34-85. Backup is on the way. T-14 on the runway. T-14 is still alive. Gun may be disabled on it. Those are Americans at the end of the runway. Oh. T-90 and T-72 traded. Another T-72. No, it's on the runway. It came from the compound. Hard kill triggered. Can you tell again what's broken on the T-90? Or T?
T-14 has gun out.
Alright, I'm gonna fix the turret and then I'm gonna fix the gun, okay? Don't move the gun, I gotta fix it. I still gotta fix the gun. There you go, you should be operational.
Yep, I am.
Is that T-72 disabled or decrewed? Is it busted at all?
Really? That's your mission completed.